Start by sitting or lying down comfortably. Take a deep breath in and out. Imagine you're lying on a beach. You can smell the sea air. You can taste the ozone. The warm sun shines upon your body. Most tingly, lovely sensation. You can hear the sea. You notice the wonderful water. How clear it is. The colours in the water. You notice the sky. You notice the sun in the sky. The sand you're lying on, and you slowly get up and walk towards the sea. Walking down from the sand onto the shingle, you can feel it beneath your feet. You can feel the water lap up against your legs. And you walk along. How you find an entrance to a cave. This cave goes deep beneath the earth. Start to follow the cave downwards. What is this cave like? Is it damp or is it dry? How big is it? The cave goes down and down into the earth. As you go down, it gets warmer. You eventually reach your cavern. And in this cavern, there's a lift. A lift made of rock and crystal. There's a guardian of the lift, the Earth Goddess. She asks you if you would like to come with her, deep within the earth, experience the breath of the earth itself. You may choose to accept or not to. If you don't want to accept, you can find yourself lying on the beach again. If you do, follow her into the lift. The lift slowly descends at first through layers of rock, and earth, and all the strata of the crust. You become aware of many energy beings living in the rocks. The rocks themselves are alive. The Earth Goddess may point some of these out to you. The lift slowly accelerates, because it's a long way to the centre of the earth. It accelerates, and it gets warmer. And then you pass into a layer called the mantle. This is a red-hot liquid layer, but you're protected by the lift, so it may feel warm, but you're perfectly all right. And you're still aware of a wonderful energy entering your crown. And you look around, and to begin with, it just looks like a massive red sea of hot rocks all molten together. Then you notice there's different beings living in this mantle. Huge beings, enormous, made of energy. And these are all helping the earth. They're all beings that live within this layer of the earth. And as you go down further and faster to another layer of liquid rocks. You're going very fast now. And there are different beings here. They have a different energy to the ones in the mantle. You may communicate with them, they might be friendly. The Earth Goddess points them out. And then you reach a layer which is like liquid silver. The beings here are different again. You're in the outer core of the Earth. Finally, you reach a solid iron core. And the lift opens. And you find yourself in a chamber protected from the silver liquid core. And lie on top of the core of the Earth. And as you lie there on the core of the Earth, you're aware of the Earth breathing. You're aware of this as the Earth slowly turning on its axis. You then become aware of a much bigger energy, the Sun itself. And you're aware of the Earth slowly turning around the Sun. And you feel these movements and you close your eyes and experience them. And before long, you notice that you can actually experience what the Earth is experiencing. And you slow down to experience things in the Earth's time and see with the Earth's eyes. And you can see, in your mind's eye, with the Earth's eye, the Sun. And you can feel yourself revolving in your orbit. And you become aware of the Moon, the companion of the Earth, revolving around you. And you can see, when you open your eyes, all the way through the Earth to the night sky. And you can see the Sun. You can see the Moon as you go round and round. You can feel the great energy of the Sun. And you become aware of the Sun as a father to the Earth, as an energy being in its own right. You can become aware of the soul of Gaia itself, dancing round. The attraction of love between the Sun and the Earth. And the Earth and the Moon. You then become aware of other things which turn out to be the other planets. First of all is Venus, which is slightly closer to the Sun than the Earth is, going around in its orbit. Then Mercury, which is very close to the Sun. And in the opposite direction you see Mars, the red planet. And the asteroids, this band of rocks left over from the formation of the solar system. Then Jupiter, the massive planet of the solar system, a gas giant, a wonderful planet with moons orbiting it the size of the Earth. Then you notice the wonderful rings Saturn, the jewel of the solar system. Then out to the outer planets, Uranus and Neptune, and finally Pluto. And you bring your awareness back to the centre of the Earth. Aware of the Earth in its orbit and of the solar system, all the planets and the Sun, and perhaps things like comets and asteroids as well. As you're aware of the Earth moving on its axis and around the Sun. And this movement is like it's breathing. And you can feel it's in time with your breath. As you lie there looking upwards on this steely iron core, you have a sense of bliss, a sense of connection with the Earth that you've never had before. You feel this overwhelming love from the earth. And the spirit of Gaia embraces you. And you send love back to Gaia. Before long, the Earth Goddess takes you by the hand and leads you back into the lift. And as you go into the lift, you slowly start to ascend through the liquid metal, and you can see the beings in the liquid metal and sense our energies. And you quickly start to ascend through the various layers of mantle with the enormous beings that live there. The Earth Goddess points some more out, and you feel the deeper connection with them now. Now you've connected to the centre of the Earth. And you notice from your feet you have this line of energy connecting you with the centre of the Earth, like an anchor. You go higher and higher and feel love for all these beings as they radiate love for you, until you get to the crust of the Earth and all the rocks and minerals that live there. And finally, your lift rests in the cavern itself, and the Earth Goddess shows you the way out. And you may thank her in any way you wish. She may even give you a gift. You say goodbye to the Earth Goddess, who disappears into the side of the walls with a crumbly noise. As you walk slowly upwards, following your intuition and the sun and the smell of fresh air, until you find yourself at the entrance of the cave, and slowly you start to come to normal consciousness, becoming aware of your physical body, which is sitting or lying down where you left it. Come aware of the nice relaxed sensations. Feel how wonderful it feels. Flex your fingers and toes. Take another deep breath. Become aware of any sounds or sensations in the room. And when you're ready, open your eyes and stretch, feeling brightly alive and invigorated.